Hey, what's up, hello?
Hello, teacher.
Can you introduce yourself to me, please, Chennai?
My name is Chennai, and I'm 10 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And what school do you go to? What school do you go to?
Six.
No, what's the name of the school?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. And who's your favorite football team?
Vietnam.
All right. Cool. Okay. Are you ready for your? We're doing your speaking test, right?
Yeah.
So there are four parts. Part one, we have pictures that are very similar, but there are some differences. So I'm gonna tell you what's happening in mine, and you're gonna tell me what's happening in yours. Okay. So, number one. In my picture, I see there's a cake on the table.
But in my picture, there are some comic books on the table.
Lovely. In my picture, the lady standing closest to the door is holding some scissors.
But in my picture, that lady is holding a brush.
Good. In my picture, the man doing the weather report, he's wearing a red and white striped shirt.
But in my picture, he's wearing a blue and white striped shirt.
Lovely. The man standing up there with the glasses, he's holding a bowl of fruit.
But in my picture, he is holding two cups of juice.
Okay. One more, right? In my picture, I see the time on the clock says 5:30 p.m.
But in my picture, the time said it's 5 o'clock.
All right, that's good. Well done, that's the end of part one. Part two, right? So, I got the information about two people's favorite restaurants, right? So you got the information about Robert's, right?
Yes.
And I got the information about Sarah's favorite restaurant, so we're gonna ask some questions, right? So can you tell me, what's the name of Robert's favorite restaurant?
The Robert's favorite restaurant name is the Black Cat.
Okay, and what is he like eating at his favorite restaurant?
He likes eating pasta.
Okay, and where is the restaurant?
It's in the North Street.
Okay, it's on North Street, right? And what time does it open?
Robert. The restaurant is open at 12 o'clock.
Okay, the restaurant opens.
Opens.
At 12 o'clock, good. Is the restaurant cheap or expensive, mate?
The restaurant is expensive.
All right. You gotta ask me about Sarah, right?
What is Sarah's favorite restaurant?
What is the name?
Name of Sarah's favorite restaurant.
The name of her favorite restaurant is called Rainbows.
What is Sarah like eating in her favorite restaurant?
She likes eating pizza.
Where is that restaurant?
That restaurant is on Hill Street, man.
What time does the restaurant open?
It opens at 12:30.
Is the restaurant cheap or expensive?
It's a cheap restaurant. Alright, good job. Part three. We have pictures, right? It's a progressive story. So there are five pictures. You gotta tell me what's happening in each picture, right?
Yes.
Explain the story from the list of
Picture one, Nick and Anna is in a classroom and they are studying. But they are looking for something.
Lovely. Number two,
Nick points the tree and it has a cat on a tree. The teacher, Nick and Anna are very worried.
Lovely, 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 lovely. Okay, picture three.
Then all children are looking the teacher it go
looking
at the teacher go toward to the tree.
Go toward the tree? Wow. Lovely. Good stuff, mate. Picture four.
Then the teacher is so brave. She's climbing up the tree and help the cat.
Helping or help the cat?
Helping the cat.
Yeah. How would you describe the cat's feelings?
And it's very nervous.
Right.
And scared.
Okay, cool. And the last picture, buddy. Good job, yeah?
All the children
good, elated, well done. Elated is what? What is another word for elated?
Happy.
Happy, excited, good, yeah. They're elated, well done.
Elated.
And how does the cat feel?
And the cat is feel happy because the teacher is... Because the teacher rescued the cat.
Well done, good job there. Okay, so the last part is some personal questions about you, right? So can you tell me, what's your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is football.
Okay, and what's the name of your school?
My name of...
Oh, I've asked you this, right?
Yes.
Okay. What did you do last weekend?
I studied English in CEC.
On Sunday, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I play football with my friends.
On Saturday?
Yes.
Oh, nice. Okay, that's cool. And can you tell me, when do you use subtraction?
I use subtraction when I have to minus the money.
Minus only money? Or other things also?
Other things.
Lovely. And what are some rules at your school?
My rules of the school is no fighting, no reading, and no speaking until we are studying.
We are studying.
Studying.
Okay, good. And what about some of my rules?
John rules, it's come to class on time.
Give me one more. And?
And clean up after your,
we're done the lesson. Good job. Okay, one more question. Good job, Jigar. What should we do, right, to take care of our planet, in your opinion? Because, you know, we have a lot of issues and problems. So what should we do? What do you think we should do?
We have to plant some tree. Don't litter trash.
Lovely. Good job. That's fine. Well done, lad. Nice job.
Well done, Chulang.